Here's today's prophecy update. It appears the war in Syria is coming to an end. With the end of 7 years of conflict, what is the new reality? How has power shifted? And who have emerged as the new power brokers in the Middle East? All of the changes are lining up perfectly with the prophecies in Scripture for the times just ahead. Stay tuned for another intriguing edition of End of the Age.